Mario Party 6, woohoo!
Oh wait, hold on.
Start. Oh my god, it's all wrong again.
No, hold on.
Dude, there's no memory card in this lock.
Why does it sort of glow?
I don't even know what I got this time.
On what?
The beer. I kind of know. Because I like...
It's a Belgian white.
Because I like Belgian white beer.
We're drinking Belgian white.
Belgian white, but...
No way sponsored.
Not yet, but when they see this... doesn't this thing let you save your progress? Ever? Can you tell it, hey, I have a giant...
Yeah, I probably have to configure it in the emulator thing. But... Who cares?
But we don't need to emulate
it. We only play it once. It's not, we're gonna unlock everyone. Welcome to the party! I was like, I feel like we played this.
We did play it, remember?
I know, but only for a little bit.
No. We played it for like fucking 20 minutes, set up for 40 before fucking Kevin left us.
I know. After we got it all working. Which place?
I don't know. How about the Gads, whatever garage? You're already practicing the minions?
No, I was gonna try to pick random. We tried this one.
No, we did one where there was water.
No, we tried this one, dude.
No, we did one where there was water.
I swear we've done this one.
Go check the replay.
Look, I can get rid of you. Alright.
It might have been this one.
It is this one.
Peachy! Toad is not supposed to be a character. He's supposed to be handing out the stars.
Could have brought fucking Donkey Kong.
Can you at least put Toad so he says, BABA!
No.
No, the Boo is supposed to steal the stars.
Good choice.
What did he say?
Good choice.
I don't care who you pick, this game is dead to me. There's no thank you.
Wow, maybe beer will help it be better. Here we go. No, damn it.
What?
I think I clicked explain the rules.
Who does that?
Look, I can play by looking at the screen.
We might have played it.
We did. No,
you
damn
did the
it.
Thing again. Thank God. 9.
10. At least I'm not fourth.
At least I'm first. Stupid.
Wow.
Well, he's not doing
he got
his
tired
chair.
Of being thing on the side, so he's like, you know what? I'm gonna play now.
He doesn't belong here.
Like, I wanna be in the party too.
Toad should be there in the party. Alright, let's the party.
That's true, he should.
The moon character sucks.
One!
The moon!
You don't know that.
So, okay, thank you.
Oh, wait.
And speaking of which, let's take care of some. Is it you or me?
It's me.
Do it. Do it.
What's this? Mm-hmm. Oh, I feel it. Do you feel it?
No, I mean pizza.
The mic? Okay, is that it? Yeah?
Did you turn off the mic?
Yes, the mic is off.
Okay.
I didn't even know you could. What would you use the mic on a GameCube?
Any games.
Hey you, Pikachu.
Hey you, Pikachu. How do I get to the start? This one, this way. Really far away. Basically. Okay. But I do still need to see 1, 2, 3, 4. They're all blue spaces. 1, 2, 3.
Oh yeah. Oh.
You want a big
a metal mushroom orb. I think you want this one.
Ha! Red space. Pretty good.
We gotta risk it. He doesn't even have a space here, huh?
I thought he did.
I didn't see Donkey Kong.
I thought we saw it when we played with Kevin.
Did we? Oh snap, he's gonna be random. Great in peril.
Great in peril.
Great in peril. Shut up. One player holds a box containing the other three players and tips it to try and hit them with the spiny.
I love this one. This is the best one.
You want to read the advice?
No. No advice.
The advice is to get hit from the spiny.
I got some advice. You suck.
Okay, you say that.
Mm-hmm. Go. Don't get me. Okay, get the advice.
Get that easy.
God, this game is so OP for Yoshi. Okay, you act like that was difficult.
It was. So hard. No. But, like in Melee, I read you like a book. Maybe you should have read the advice.
The advice was for the solo player.
Was it?
Switch plays it with any opponent who has it. Oh, I have an idea. This is gonna be great. I'm gonna put it right before the star.
Why? Why would you do that?
So that when my opponents pass the star, I switch places with them, you fool.
I don't even think you know that part.
Damn it. My strategy is failed. Why would I use it then? It's only gonna take me 4 spaces forward. Beat this game. 6. Like the worst Mario Party. Whoa, metal.
Without being harmed by traps. That's pretty good, I guess.
I didn't use it then.
Because there's some traps out here. He didn't use his.
Yeah, but he's smart.
Oh, duel!
No. No duel.
Open space.
No. I think it was a piranha.
Dirt. No. It turned to a boo on the thing, though.
My knees are popping, dude. Why am I old?
Well, we're like the same age.
Do your knees pop?
No.
Then you are not the same age.
Leap over chasms and between. I think we've done this one. Wasn't this on the last one?
No.
This is how you move.
By hitting the triggers? Okay, got it.
I feel like we've done this.
No, we haven't. It's crazy. Go!
Luckily for me, I'm a platforming king.
He's good at being a platformer.
Oh.
For Mario to jump over.
No, come on!
Where are we going? Oh, I'm climbing. Well, they lost me. No, blue!
Like how I said, I'm a platforming king, and I was like falling off the most of the stuff.
It's because you're a platforming frog.
Yep,
that was good, wasn't it?
So then you have to touch this.
God, this cloud is over. Are you kidding me right now? I was winning the whole time.
New record. That's right.
I fell one time. And then fucking Lakitu took forever to get me.
Lakitu gets everyone with great haste.
Except for Princess Peach. No, I don't want to use this. 10. 3. Can we do chance time?
No, what the fuck?
Chance time!
9! What the? Not what you got. Nobody got 4 this time.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh. I think he won. Come on, Boo.
Didn't work. Come on, Boo.
Damn it. Maybe we shouldn't.
Come on, Boo.
Sane is lame.
Yeah. It's kind of ironic that that popped up.
Choose a button.
Same joke as before.
Choose a button to press. If you're the only player to choose that button, your platform will rise. Oh, so we don't choose the same.
Yeah, because the same is fucking lame. B-A-L-R.
Okay, that's easy. These are the buttons here. A button and B button.
Okay.
L.
For Lakitu and Raligtu. You didn't let me see the advice. Replay. You call you can change your location. Damn it, Carlos. Okay, I'm changing it.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Don't look at my controller, cheater.
I want to see your stupid ass controller.
I pressed the A button. What'd you press?
I pressed B. No! And I think you enjoy. That one.
Damn! I won! I like this game.
Who is this? Stupid Yoshi.
Don't hate, Fernando. Don't hate. Appreciate.
I hope Yoshi falls and dies.
What the fuck?
Into hey.
That fucked you up, I think.
I think that helped me.
No, I think it just fucked me.
Son of a bitch!
That didn't really do anything.
It helped me. Watch.
No, it didn't.
See? I go this way, and then...
No, you don't.
This way, and do the star.
Opposite way. Look what? At the arrows.
No. No!
It literally accomplished nothing for you.
You accomplished nothing for me, okay? Sound good? Well, what the fuck? Damn it. I hate this game.
There was literally no point into that. Well, at least for you.
Okay, you know what? Shut up. Because I'm going to use this and you're dead.
You're an ass. You can't even get to me.
Damn it! I hate this. This is ridiculous. Oh, I got another 3. Who changed the platforms? Oh, it was a stupid moon.
Mm-hmm.
She was all like, I hate the sun.
He and or she said, I'm better. Wario's gonna get it. Uh-oh. He is on my lead. What the fuck? He got 6?
He fucking launched that thing, dude.
What's that?
Yeah. Let's get Yoshi.
Damn it. Why me again?
Because you're a bulldozer.
What the fuck? Make obstacles with your hammer to open a path for the ball to roll.
Oh
to
my
the
god!
Ball.
The ball is huge! It's huge.
Oh, I have to swing the fucking hammer?
Everybody swings the hammer.
Well, I thought someone was the ball.
You just get a baby ass
oh,
ball because
you
you're
guys
OP.
Get to team together. What?
Yeah.
I do?
Look
oh,
at
look,
the thing.
I see it. Yeah, okay.
It takes 3 people to accomplish what one Yoshi does because he's the most OP character in the whole game.
You guys have to work together for them.
Yeah? And Yoshi just fucking stroll by. Life. Everything handed to him. I hate him. So angry. Wario, come on, Wario! Move! Damn, there's a giant ball in the way. Can't do anything.
No, this is too hard.
I swear. Yeah, that must be awful for you.
Finish. That was too difficult. That was too hard, Fernando.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You think so?
I thought so.
Wow. That's too bad. Oh my god. How tiny peaches. Nighttime. Alright, go Peach. No, I don't want to hit you with the cat. 10. I finally got a 10. That's all. Excuse me. I didn't even get the question mark block. That's all I wanted.
Oh. 10. Oh shit, where do I go for now?
Down.
Thank you. Oh no, bomb bomb! what'd that do?
The hell? You got 3 points from getting blown up?
Uh-oh.
Wow. Oh crap. Thank you. I love him.
He got it, man.
I got it.
Oh! Oh shit, what's gonna happen? What? You have to get more than a 1 next time.
I have to get a 10. And then I'm gonna get a star.
1.
I hope. You falls and dies. Twice.
You can't die twice.
Yoshi, sure. He probably can because he's so OP, he must have multiple lives.
He's not OP.
Oh my god, he's the most OP character in that game. Open the boxes to find coins. Watch the boxes as they get x-rayed. See what's inside.
Let's see, open a box.
Don't open the bonbons or the punch. Because otherwise
you'll be stunned.
Stunned! Remember, stunned. Press the C stick to open the box.
I don't think that will...
Open the C stick. Oh my god! I'm losing.
Oh shit.
Oh, I got punched in the face. I hate this game.
Oh god.
There's way too much to keep track of. Yeah. Oh, that... I thought that was a mushroom this whole time. That's the punch.
Yeah. Damn it. Damn it!
Nice job.
Oh, we all win.
We all win.
It's
everybody
a team
wins.
Building minigame.
Yay! Everybody wins.
I hope you get one.
Fucking millennial generation. Yo! Participation for you. Okay, time we're gonna start.
Get a one. Get a one. Get a one. Okay.
The dice block will roll slowly. Oh, that sounds handy. Let's do it. It doesn't cost me anything. I can finally use it for free. Okay.
Slowly roll a one. Slowly roll a one. Slowly roll a one. Okay.
Ten.
What?
Wait, which way should I go? I'm gonna go down.
Oh, that was too funny. Hey, Laura.
Laura! That was the stupidest thing ever.
I thought it was funny.
Say no.
Oh, sure, why not?
I pressed it right at the 9.
It's over there now.
Thinking, oh, it's just gonna go to 10. What are you? Oh, you haven't thrown away.
If an opponent lands on it, you get one of the orbs he used. How did you mess that up, man? It's like impossible to mess up.
You think? I don't think so. I can.
Damn, even the CPUs don't want no orbs.
No, nobody wants the fucking orbs, they're stupid.
Oh shit, is he gonna get it already?
Mm-hmm. Did they place the star right in front of him again? Throw me a bone.
Throw me a freaking bone.
Oh, we played this one.
Did we? No, we did. Oh, yeah, we did. Throw bones to coax the chain chomp to the goal. Yes, yes.
Chain chomp will chase the bones. Alright, Peachy. Are you laughing at me?
No, it's kind of funny how you did that.
I don't think it was funny at all. I think it was stupid.
We barely hit that chain chomp.
Ha! Go, Chompy! Go, Chompy! Go, Chompy! Go!
Damn it!
I think I might actually win. Yes! New record! And a new record! Woohoo!
Did I win?
Chompy!
Did I win?
Wow, I gave you a star basically, so.
You messed up. You didn't give me a star.
I gave you a star. This game is messed up.
Oh snap, what did that do?
Oh my god.
Maybe fine, you should have used that, maybe.
I'll use it. Well, I didn't think you could. Ooh, Donkey Kong! I didn't think you could place it on the. On the star space.
I don't think you could have.
And Wario was already right before that.
I mean, I guess you had no way of knowing that you would slow roll a line.
Well, that's also true.
Heck.
yeah, sure, I'm starting. And I got a 5. Wow. And a 5. And a Goomba. Yay, Goomba. I bet I'm gonna regret using that space.
There you go. It's gonna be a stupid map.
It's gonna be the worst thing ever. Star.
It's up here. Yeah, see, Boo's gonna get it.
What the heck?
So I should anticipate that by going.
Oh, good. Are you gonna jump off of that bridge?
What the fuck? What the hell? It's kind of harsh, man.
I'm sorry, I'm just salty because I missed it.
Hey, how many of those does he have? Fucking hell, this guy.
Was he the one that had the other one?
Yeah!
What? He's not gonna have another one. Never mind, you were the one that got the star. He almost got the first star, though. If you had the one, he would have got it. Wario's gonna do that thing again where he gets all the fucking stars.
He's gonna win. He's not gonna win.
Oh, he's right in front of him again.
What the fuck? He's gonna get it again, probably.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Why would they do that? Come on, RNG. No, he doesn't have enough coins.
Oh, thank god.
It's 5 coins.
You can't get. Oh, life's tough for you, isn't it?
You'll get a star, man. Don't worry. Look, after Boo gets it.
Hey, it's Yoshi. Hey, man. How you doing, bud?
Can you not put my Yoshi on your shoulder?
Fuck you, Yoshi, man! Wow.
What the fuck?
Just selfish. I'm trying to make peace with Yoshi.
Oh my god. He got it anyway. When are you gonna get a star?
When are you gonna get a star? That you actually earned.
I got that one fair and square.
No, what it was bullshit. And you know it.
You messed up, but it's not.
Oh my fucking god, are you kidding? The game knows I'm in fourth place. They know they could just put a star over there, closer to me.
Sunday drivers.
Miyamoto! Picks your fucking game!
Okay. Oh my God. Press the button according to the Shy Guy's orders to hit the golf ball. Whoever hits 10 balls first wins!
Balls!
Win!
Get all of them!
A, B, X, Y, L, R. If you don't know them right now, I'm not looking at them because I know them already.
Wow. If you press the wrong button, I'll kick your ass.
Yo, have you ever tried golfing? It's pretty hard.
I have.
We went to Top Golf. Have you ever heard of that place?
No. I just did a driving range.
That's kind of what it is, I think.
Is it pretty chill?
It was pretty chill, but oh shit, next time.
Fantastic. Keep talking. How was the golfing experience for you? Did you par?
I don't know what that means.
Oh, par means when you... No, I see what you're doing. Fuck you. Damn it! Each hole has a specific number of strokes that you're supposed to complete.
Fucking one. No,
just a driving range.
So like on the where you hit the things, there's like it's like color coded. It's like red, green.
Oh, ours was lame. Ours didn't have any of that.
It was pretty fancy because then like you hit the ball and then the little screen shows you like where you landed on the target. How close you got to the middle of the space.
Look, this guy has so many good items, he has to throw them away.
I had to throw one away.
Yeah, but you and I get stupid items.
That's true, I have like a handful of metal ones.
Wow!
Whoa!
We're going to battle instead of play. Yay! Oh, okay, never
mind. Oh, I remember what
it was. Oh, great, I have the most coins.
So oh, that's fuck!
Steal all my fucking coins. That's like my only chance of getting a star. Oh, we get to vote now? I don't even know what the games are.
This is a democracy.
Yeah, that one. What? They picked the one that nobody picked.
They both went to that one, I think.
Oh. Well, what the heck's wrong with you? Why didn't you tell me?
I don't know why I did.
Damn it. Push your opponent
off the raft.
No, you go.
Push your opponents off the raft as it floats on the river. Last player standing wins.
What are you doing? In case Laura makes noise.
Maybe she farts.
Yeah. Great. That's recorded forever now.
Woohoo! A, B. And that's to kick.
Beware of falling nuts.
The Yukikis are up there. Did you see it?
Fucking Yukikis, I'm so tired of. Oh my god, disgusting. Sound like a robot? Sound like a pig. No, what the? Mario.
Wait, what?
This is hard. Huh? He like launches.
Get the CPUs out.
I'm trying.
We don't have to work together to survive. There has to be a tie.
Okay, I got Mario. Look, he's falling.
Whoa, for
that I was right in front of him. How did he ground pound? They didn't say you can ground pound. What? How are you doing?
Maybe that's his kick.
Ow! His kick is a ground pound. Fuck you, boo!
Oh god, no, he's gonna
fuck you, boo!
Okay, Randall.
No.
We just live.
Okay, we just live.
No!
Watch out for the nut. What the f- You punched me! No! Fuck you! Said we were gonna be a team! No. And you're being an asshole! Already!
A team!
Clearly, you know how to ground pound and you're not telling me!
No, I don't!
You just did it twice!
That's a kick, you jump in the air.
Ah, what the hell? You kick me again! Alright, you're fucking dead.
The hitbox is really large.
Yeah? Is that right?
No, Brandon!
What the fuck?
I told you we should have worked together.
I have a feeling that if I had, I would have had the same exact result. Would have been like, oh, we're so clever, we're gonna split the coin today.
Really good. You need another napkin?
Yeah, to clean all your bullcrap. Oh my god, you were getting so many coins, I hate this. They made it last like half an hour too.
Oh yeah, that was a battle game.
You got 91 coins and they literally showed the animation for every single coin falling on your head.
No, it didn't.
It did, huh?
They look, wouldn't do such
a thing. The replay's probably still going. Damn it, where are my capsules? Well, I guess I just won't use them. Oh, I finally got one of the super ones. Where am I even going?
The goal is the star.
Okay, the star is up there. How do I get there? Then gonna have to go this way.
Hey, I'm on the way to the star. I think.
Oh my god, you're right in front of the fucking star. You just get so much. Ooh. Sure. Wait, orbs? Why would I buy an orb?
Orbs are the new items.
Cut items!
Dude, you can get them for free.
Oh.
Overtake an opponent to steal 20 coins. It costs 20.
Last time the bullet bill was the star stealer. No, was it? No, that was a change up. Never mind.
Yeah. Thanks for tapping.
And three. Could you not get the star, please? I really need a star. No, don't do that. That's a really tricky item to use. Don't do it, dude.
Oh god. I'm very nervous.
Don't do it. Damn it. That's exactly what I did.
No. You messed up somehow.
Of course. This is ridiculous. Where's that Yoshi?
The next one is behind you.
Yeah. Are you serious? Please no. Are you lying?
I'm not, it's behind you. But in front of Wario, of course. Maybe, I don't know if it's in front of Wario.
Oh god,
you
just got
stuck.
Fuck!
Sorry.
No!
Oh, maybe.
Trade places?
Is that yours?
Trade places!
Oh!
I knew that was gonna come in handy, I knew it!
No.
I might actually get a star, dude.
Maybe.
No. Still have a chance. Mm-hmm.
What the
fuck? Oh, shit.
What
the fuck? Oh! No, please, no. Don't trade places with me.
Why didn't that activate?
I don't know, because that'd be a bunch of bullcrap.
You activated my trap card.
You can only get fucked by one person at a time. That wasn't an activate.
Oh, PG stream.
Sorry.
Avoid obstacles and race to the goal in your six-wheeled vehicle. Reach the goal first to win.
Yeah, sounds reasonable.
Six wheels. What? Does that mean we go fast?
Control left tires and who designed this fucking car? Tilt. What? Tilt both upwards to move. Oh my god, this is the weirdest.
I'm glad you looked at that because I would have just assumed the control stick.
You mean like something that makes sense? Why can't I move? This is... What the fuck? Okay, this is the worst game ever.
Sure, here we go. I'm getting it.
What is...
Oh, here we go.
Have you figured this thing out yet?
Yeah, you gotta use the stick controls the left set of wheels.
Alright, can you come back so that...
No!
Oh my...
You're getting it now? You're getting it.
Yeah, as a person who has driven a car before, And the only one I can tell is the stupidest card design in the history of forever.
That was such an amazing minigame. These minigames are so good.
Did you win?
Boom, I didn't even get close.
Can I please have a start?
As a matter of fact, I thought I was supposed to go to the upper left hand side when the goal was in the middle.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Your whole life you worked up to this moment, Fernando.
Oh my god, oh my god. I mean,
don't get a one. Get a one!
Fuck
get
you!
Get a one. Get the Bowser's face.
Don't be an ass.
Oh, hey!
It's Bowser time! I love bringing awfulness to the party. I think this time it'll be a Bowser minigame! Wow! All their orbs! I forgot that this game is stupid as fuck, it doesn't matter. Great.
I said don't get a one.
For a second, I thought there was gonna be some sort of consequence to this minigame.
No.
Dodge Bowser's rolling spike spheres.
Oh no! What's at stake here? The orbs?
You lose your orbs!
Not coins that actually mean something?
No orbs.
Orbs? Orbs that you get for free by going through the board?
Thank goodness that nobody is going to get to the star before me. Because if somebody does, I'm going to be really
upset. Oh shit, he activated that.
That didn't even happen!
No! Oh!
Okay. Oh wait, did everybody lose?
There was
their
no way. Bowser's such cool fucking. We thought Wario was good.
Wow, that is cruel.
My orbs!
I spent 20 coins on mine!
Dang, just like that.
Please let me get this done.
It's like, hopefully, I don't get one. How about a ride on a new teleportation?
No!
We don't know what this does, Fernando.
Becky, yes, we do!
Egads in crazy inventions.
No!
Damn it.
No.
Oh!
No!
Oh no!
Oh thank god! Oh thank god! Holy shit!
I thought I saw the little like arrow thing on top of it. And I'm like, oh, I'm gonna get to choose where it's just coming. Hopefully,
you that's so awful for you that you didn't get to. Oh my god! You poor fucking bastard in first place. Alright, no more fucking around. I'm gonna use my super mushroom. I'm gonna get 30. I'm gonna like lap that star. Mullet. Didn't we play mullet?
No.
Nope. Ground pound the moles. Oh, I'm with this. A.
We're fucking teammates, you asshole.
Mountain moles are worth 1 point. The golden moles are worth 3. Don't hit the piranha points. All right, buddy, let's do this.
You called me an asshole. I don't want
to. No, I was talking about that you have to use your butt to stomp on it.
Okay, bro, I got these ones. You got that side.
Okay, that side, this side, itty bitty. Oh my god.
That was yours.
I got it. Give me a Mountie Mo. Get the gold one! Oh my god, you missed the gold one!
Sorry, that was my bad.
What do you think?
Finish!
Well, we won, dude.
Dude, we kicked their ass, dude! We kicked their ass!
After you called me an asshole, but that's fine.
It's all pizza.
Okay, no, it's not! What the fuck?
There we go!
One!
Shit, I don't have my mushroom
get
anymore.
Get a one.
The chance of me getting another one are astronomically low. Yes! Oh yes, oh, thank you, this feels so great. Yeah, wanna buy a star? Don't ask dumb questions.
Are you sure though?
Fourth place still. Alright, put the next star like one space from me. That's not good. Oh yeah, I get a capsule. Yeah, super strong again. Oh, I get to trade places with myself.
I don't think that's what it's gonna happen.
I will. And it'll be in the same spot.
God damn it, why do I keep getting these stupid metal ones? Uh-oh. What does that do?
I don't remember what it does.
Oops, it looks a little bit.
I'm not a psychic.
Yeah, it was funny when you got like hella moves.
Go boo. Yeah, wasn't it great? Oh my god, he's right there. Damn it. Okay. Yeah, I use the teleportation. Do it.
Oh, it gives you the fucking option. Mm-hmm. Granite, get away. Run away from the massive rolling boulder. Whoever reaches the goal without getting squished wins.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Jump over obstacles or you'll trip over them.
I got this, dude. I got this.
Do we run automatically? Or?
No, use the control stick. Did you even read?
Like we're all tied. Oh my god.
With the slide at the end.
What the one?
The fuck? Okay. Hey. This is so stupid.
Planned.
We all win.
We all won, Fernando. But I won more because I'm still in first. Move using three dice blocks. I got a dice block where my heart used to be.
Pretty dumb.
You gotta anticipate, because the CPU is gonna get it for you, though.
Mm-hmm.
So you gotta anticipate where you think the star's gonna be. Okay, don't, why would you go this way?
Because this is why I'm anticipating that the star will go there.
But I anticipated the star coming here, hence why I came up here.
Yeah, well, I'm better at anticipating than you are.
I'm gonna anticipate this way.
Well, too bad for you, because it's going the other way. That's why I anticipated getting one before the teeth. Oh, more is
oh shit.
That's my swapping sluggers. Space. Oh my god. You think who's gonna buy the star? Okay, he can get a one and still get the star. No one likes you, boo. No one likes you, boo.
God damn it. I knew you were gonna say. I knew it.
No, how could you have possibly known that?
Oh my god.
Oh, you anticipated that?
I anticipated you saying that joke again.
Such a hater.
Catch you later. The mail has been scattered everywhere. Grab the lost letters and hand them to the shy guy. Return the most letters win.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Return the most letters to win.
Yeah.
I'll edit that like that. So.
Yeah, right.
Those are the controls.
You didn't read the damn thing.
Walk up to a letter to pick it up and touch the shy guy, blah, blah, blah.
Love letters are worth 3 points.
Oh, love letters.
Down to the frown, wow. Here, Shy Guy.
Oh,
Shy
Guy.
Sarah will post me.
Shy Guy, right here. Shy Guy, right here.
Shy Guy, you
Shy Guy.
Little
Shy Guy. Shit. Shy Guy, right here. Shy Guy.
Yoshi, goddamn it.
Shy Guy, Shy Guy.
Shy Guy, Shy Guy, Shy Guy, Shy Guy. Love letter, no!
Fuck you, Wario. I forgot love letter.
Oh my god, he didn't take my letter.
Love letter. No, block him! Block him, Fernando!
I'm trying! No!
Oh, we lost. Wario! No, they both won. We could have tied it. I knew it. Wario's got all the money. Uh-oh, daytime. The switches. I anticipated wrong, I feel.
Probably. We're not very good at anticipating. Let's see, who anticipated right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, fuck.
Oh wait, no.
No!
I kinda...
You anticipated stupid anyway.
Yeah, I anticipated the longer route.
Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? Let's go all the way around?
And by the time you get there, it's probably gonna be nighttime, and it's probably gonna flip.
How do you even get here? You have to go up that way?
No, you go up. You're on the route, dude.
Me, what?
You go up here, and then go left.
No. I anticipated rightly?
Yes.
I am so good.
I don't get how you're so lost.
Because I didn't see the arrows.
You're supposed to be looking at the arrows the whole time.
I didn't see the arrows
Do
in my
Do you know
way.
How to Mario Kart?
Sometimes. What the fuck? Oh my god, are you kidding? What the fuck? Stop!
What was that? Maybe I anticipated that's correct.
Yeah, really?
Shit.
That's a two.
Better than a one Shut five up. Times.
Only a twice.
Or using a slow, sluggish room.
Don't trade places with me. I'm having such a fun time. Oh, thank god.
Oh, what the fuck? How does that work?
I have no idea.
I don't think that's the trade places in.
I don't want it.
What else did you put there? Two!
I put down a Goomba, I think. Wait, he's already at the star?
No, he's not.
Oh, thank god.
Jesus.
Look, man. I want a star, okay?
Blooper Scooper. I think we gotta scoop bloopers.
Swim furiously.
To avoid that,
no,
getting sucked.
No, don't.
What?
Don't read the rest of it.
Why not?
Because who cares?
What are we supposed to do?
Hold on, let me read it again. Swim furiously, okay? If you get struck by a hazard, you'll be temporarily stunned. Avoid the whirlpool, though it's so painful. You know how to zoom furiously? You press A.
With the control stick.
Yeah, you press A.
Oh, do you really?
Yes. Jeez, I have to tell you everything. Shit, I went right into it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, God, I'm getting more shit.
Jeez. I don't even know why I try to help you. You're unhelpable. I got hit by a hazard. I got hit by another hazard. God damn it. They threw all the hazards right at me.
No, please, no! Blooper!
You guys swam right into it!
I was trying to swim furiously!
Into the hazards!
Damn it. Boo shouldn't even be swimming, he's a ghost. I feel like Boo had an advantage the whole time.
Mm-hmm. It's true. Let's take a look at that map real quick.
You looked at it last game and it hasn't
cheese. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. One, two, three. Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna try to use this thing. Are you ready for this?
3 ones.
Fuck you, I'm not gonna get a single one. I'm gonna get a bunch of tens, watch. 10, and 10 makes 20, and 10 makes 30. That's not very good.
Wow.
I think it might be enough. I think it might be enough. It might be enough to almost get. Am I gonna land on chance time? I really don't want a chance time.
Oh yeah, we're gonna do space. There's no chance time.
Oh please.
A piranha plant orb.
Can we do it again? Good. Oh my god. It moves like 4 spaces in the past.
I know, I haven't made any progress. Okay, Wario, come on, man. Nobody, everybody's landed in that spot, but nothing gets, they don't get affected by it.
Well, why did I even make it? Mm-hmm.
You put it there. Ooh, he's gonna fuck you over, I can feel it. What the fuck?
No! Oh god, please no.
When only shuffles his.
He just bought a new one.
No, for no reason. He's a waste of money. Not very good with his money management. His pool.
No! You never want to take it to the start?
I don't know.
What do you know?
I don't know, I've never played this game. Ooh, the original Dream Team, me and Mario. Back at it again, Mario, with the clean team.
Yeah, more like the original clean team, even Wario. Like your janitors or something, I don't know.
Team up with a partner to fight Window Grime. The first team to clean all the muck off their windows wins.
Alright, Mr. Clean.
Ooh, look, that's how you spray foam. All and right. Then you move.
Yeah.
And then you press A again to wipe it from your
nose. Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, what?
Which one am I? The one with the spray bottle, one who's wiping the windows. Oh, buckets cannot be passed. What? Why do I need to?
Sign your route buckets? To avoid wasting valuable time.
What the? Why are you talking about buckets?
Look, there's buckets there where you.
Yeah, what about?
Do things with.
Oh, yeah. Like what? I don't even know.
Oh god, this
I'm
is
the one
so
with the spray.
Disgusting.
Clean it. Clean that boot.
Look at that.
Clean that boot. Go! Oh, are the buckets in the way? God, boot, where are you going? Jesus Christ, the thing is over here.
Okay, Wario, please.
What is he doing? He's not even doing anything. God, this fucking asshole. Hey, come on. Why didn't you tell me that I couldn't go through the buckets?
It said right there in
no,
the description.
It said, use them efficiently. Boo! Can I
Wario,
clean it myself?
Please.
Jesus Christ.
Oh god, please Wario, why'd you-
Boo, go get the thing! Clean it!
Damn it.
Clean it now. Yes!
Wario, we were the original queen.
Squeaky clean!
That was such a stupid mini game.
After green. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Give me half of their coins. Oh, no. Who is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right there. Oh, look at that. For the love of God, please get
a 1
out of 10.
I thought you were gonna have to give yourself half the points. I hope who fucking steamrolls your ass.
Okay, what the? Why?
Why do I keep getting
these
long numbers?
Because you're being an ass. How did I get a 2? I got a 3, or a 4, or a 5, or a 6, or a 7, 8, 9, 10.
Maybe at the end there's a category for lowest dice rolls and you'll beat it. He's gonna fucking get the stuff. Look at him. He cleared half the board. What the fuck? That was the most ridiculous thing.
Can he get a 2? Thank you.
Oh my god, he got this again.
Yes! Guess what? I'm gonna win! Not Wario!
Circuit Maximus. Are you ready, dude?
Yeah.
Avoid the high voltage amps as you dash around the maze. Whoever reaches the goal first wins.
Who is Maximus?
That's how you move.
Yeah.
Some amps move, some stay put.
Yeah.
You just avoid them.
Great. You get zapped if you get zapped. Which way am I going?
Follow the arrow.
This is impossible, you can't even see them until it's too late. Oh my god!
Oh my god. Miyamoto, please just hit the dust. These are the least best of the wild. Oh god!
Jeez!
You got a damage boost.
I figured it out too. Just run into it. Zelda, come on!
Damn it! How the fuck?
Oh yeah! Check out my ocarina! Oh!
Did I win?
Oh!
Did I do that?
Oh,
I just secured them. I think you're going the opposite way now, though.
No. Please, God, no. Are you serious?
I don't know. That'd be so funny, though.
You're funny.
That'd be so fucking funny.
No, it wouldn't be funny.
It'd be fucking
give me
hilarious.
Give me.
Uh-oh.
Everything chance time. Fuck you, Yoshi. Chance time. Is it chance time? What the heck is that?
You give.
Oh, my God.
Five spaces.
I don't even know what they are.
Why didn't you make red spaces into Bowser spaces?
Because I wanted chance time.
Oh, well, I guess all you do is fucking.
Okay, please. Please, 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 please. What do I do with this? Oh my god, fine.
You are going up.
No, I'm not. Shut up. You don't know what you're talking about. Please go to the start. No, you're fucking lying. 10. No!
Oh my god. What a-
Dude, fuck this game. I'm not playing. Goodbye. I'm done. Goodbye. It's getting late.
What the fuck? Yo, can you get me another beer? Uh, Oh god. Uh-oh! A duel is about to begin! Oh shit! I don't know what to pick. I got the star.
You decide!
I'm sorry, what did you get?
I bought the star. I guess I anticipated what the correctly
the whole time. What? No! I left for like... What?
I'm gonna pick you this time. Coins.
Why didn't you get a star?
Oh shit.
What the? Are you being a Wario right now? Oh, it's a duel.
Yeah, I landed on a duel space.
Oh. Dude, you could duel with the computer, they're stupid. Go back.
Hell no.
What? They always lose.
Oh, shit, it's you.
It's me, I thought you got to pick.
I picked, you decide. And it shows.
Are you pulling that crap again?
I picked you. It was random. What the fuck?
You were baby dicks.
It was you decide, Fernando.
Yeah?
I let them decide.
Uh-huh.
Dodge the hurling asteroids.
Yeah.
And float to the goal.
Okay.
Whoever reaches the goal first wins.
Wow, that's great.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's pretty easy.
That's my favorite one.
Look, this is how you move.
Yeah.
There's no gravity in space, so watch where you float.
Alright.
I picked you this side. I led it up to the base guard.
Oh my god, this is wonderful. Wow, this is groovy.
Oh shit, no.
This is so groovy.
God, how are you avoiding these asteroids?
Wow, this is so groovy. I think the only reason we die is because we accept it. That's an inevitability.
Shut the fuck up. Oh.
That's true.
Oh, damn it. Again. I feel like they gave me the harder course.
Finish!
Damn it.
Of course they did.
I'm out 25 points.
Why didn't you bet like 10 stars? God, you're so
because
dumb.
Because I knew I was probably going to lose. I didn't want to risk my stars. I only have 3. Look, now you have most coins.
Oh great, I'm still last. Have you ever been one space away from the star? And have it so that you don't get the star?
I don't get what that bomb does. It doesn't really inconvenience anyone.
I mean, that's just a great animation to watch.
Did he lay down?
The Roomba.
Okay.
And there's still one more Mario Party after this.
Remember, we decided to at least get through the GameCube once.
No, I don't remember that.
We said that yesterday.
La, 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 la.
3 players on moving platforms fire balls at the stage. One player has to run around the stage to avoid getting hit.
Shoot balls.
Players on platforms who are hit by their own teammates will be temporarily stunned.
Bunch of idiots.
Teamwork.
Dude, you could be winning if you had done 2 stars against Wario. He is the dumbest.
You saw me lose?
Shit. Because you picked me, because you're dumb.
I couldn't even avoid the fucking asteroids.
I'm really good, though.
I don't get how you avoided the asteroids.
Because I'm really good.
They're really huge.
I'm the best. I don't even care.
There you go, friend.
Doesn't fucking matter.
You got the 10, though.
Which way is the thing?
It's all the way over there.
How do I even get there?
You gotta go the long way since it's nighttime.
I gotta go the long way!
Cause it's nighttime.
It's just fucking nighttime, dude.
It changes the fucking meta.
Oh my god, can I teleport? Damn it. Can you teleport? I hope you get a duel again.
Why?
I hope you randomly pick me again.
Hey, double! You got identical dice blocks. I went and coined.
Oh my god.
Hey. I felt like that happened last time too. No, I'm not 10 coins.
Oh my god. Jesus fucking Holy god. Shit, every fucking space is gonna take 5 from you.
Wow, that's cool.
Damn, dude, you should invest in one of those orbs.
Half the spaces. Oh, that's what this does. Jesus.
Down to 30 coins.
Let's raise this card. I have to go up.
You're not gonna have 20 by the time.
I have to lose my money. Oh my god. Is that gonna make it one?
He gave you coins and stopped
hey,
it.
Thank you.
Oh, that's what it does. It stops your progress.
That was the most ridiculous.
That was intense, dude. Wow.
I was so happy I got 10.
That's the best orb I've laid down ever. What did I put there?
That was one when they chose to you to be the projected winner, even though you're in fourth and you're in fourth the whole game. And then they were like, oh, you get 5.
Okay, first of all, they didn't choose me to be the rejected winner. They said, you suck. Have a bone.
Throw me a freaking bone.
Grab coins as you zoom down the colossal
water slide.
Wow. Grab all the coins you can.
Grab all the coins.
Move. If one, oh my god, if the team gets hit by an obstacle, then you suck and you're out. Don't get hit.
Don't get hit.
You know what? You're just gonna get in the way. Go ahead and get out now.
Brando, really?
I don't know.
Get the fucking coin.
How did that even happen?
I don't know.
I went right through it. That was scary, dude. That was scary.
Come on.
It's about endurance.
Fernando, are you
trying?
Getting the coin?
How do you even move? Get the bag.
We got one more coin.
New record! You see how good we did?
You missed every single coin.
I mean... Holy crap, dude. We did so good.
You missed everything.
Top tier performance.
Oh, I forgot you had the super shoot.
Okay, that was that way. How many spell? 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, game over. I'm gonna get a 30. Ready for this?
You're gonna get 3.
I'm gonna get a 30!
It's the sluggish move.
What does that mean?
It's the slow one.
It's okay, I'm gonna get a 30.
There's no 30 side.
I'm gonna hit it at 8. I don't care. 8. Oh, thank god. Okay.
Everybody knows you hit it at 9.
I did that last time. I lose. Why did you use your metal thing for once, dude?
Cause I should have used it last fucking round. When I had the fucking electricity thing.
Why'd you do that? That makes you trade places with whoever passes it.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Nobody can pass by it.
I thought you were gonna throw it forward, assuming that I would pass you. That's true. I would get like 3 consecutive ones and then you would go all the way back to the beginning.
Oh shit. Mm-hmm. Oh! Did you see how we did it? That's what you were supposed to do.
Oh, you think?
I think you got it.
Yeah, you think so?
Maybe.
Yeah.
I don't like it. No, he didn't.
Dude, use that teleport!
That should just be automatic. Hey, you learned all this, you get teleporters.
Okay, give me all your money.
Oh, what's happening?
Oh, it's a trade places. Oh, to the beginning?
He said to start. Do not collect $200.
That's right. Alright, here we go! As long as it's not fucking Yoshi on my team, I can do this.
Gondola climb. What the fuck? We won when we team together.
Dude, gondola!
Press the button displayed on your gates repeatedly.
Oh, we did.
Oh, this one.
You'll hit the brakes if you press any button on the one shown on the gate. Are you ready for the rumble?
Go.
Which button is it? Which button is it? Come on! Wario! Look at all the diglets, dude!
Okay.
Come on, Pikachu!
Oh shit, wrong button, wrong button!
Pokemon Go!
Damn it!
You see how badly we smoked you?
It was pretty close. Come on.
You need a new record!
Did I win?
Your record?
Oh, so you keep saying that all game? Yes, you did! Fuck!
Daytime.
Hopefully this fucks your progress up.
Wow. I'm last place, why would you say that?
Get a one. Get
any opponent who lands on this must give half of their coins. This is what you get for wishing bad things upon. You're gonna land right there.
You're gonna take over Wario space?
Okay, I found 6 coins. Great. Give me a 10. Doesn't matter, whatever is anyway. Sure, I'll just do what I'm saying. That is gonna be so awesome.
Ooh!
No.
Wow, why not the super one?
Because I'm the best! Why are you using the mushroom?
I am now, you have 2 spaces up there. Whoa! Whoa!
Look at all that bling!
Bam!
By Yoshi! Wow, you're at the snowman. Hey!
Yes.
I hate that this happened.
Okay, no.
I would rather Wario get 1,000 stars than you get 1.
What the fuck? Why would you wish that?
You heard me.
No, my metal shoes.
Because it's a waste of time.
No, it's not. You get to see this and I get new.
I'm aging.
Look, I got the metal.
You fucking got the same item.
That was unpredictable.
What? This is so stupid.
It can, we have one more round. Anything can happen.
Oh, one more round. Whoa, please don't let this nightmare end.
Look, you got him switched up.
Yeah.
You would have never known.
Wow. There's 2 capsules that he doesn't even have time to use.
Look, boozy, dude.
Ebu. Oh, that looks so beautiful.
You can't even see his eyeballs.
Look how shiny he looks. I can see my reflection.
What do you want? Goomba vision? Goomba old vision?
Ha! Damn it! That was hilarious.
Oh.
Versus! Claim your player! It's a go!
Odd card out.
Played this one too, didn't we?
Did we?
No,
what the fuck? Find the card that's different than the others and press the correct button first to earn a point.
How do I do
2 points to win.
Oh, I see. Oh, yeah, like that one's closing its eyes and everything.
Oh, I see. See on.
If you answer incorrectly, I thwomp with what? What did you say?
I said, see
on. Oh my god, you're such a racist.
What the fuck?
God damn.
What does that make me racist?
Jeez.
I'm a little bit here just a little.
Go!
What are you doing? That one there. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I win. What?
You didn't pick it.
Yeah, I did! Oh my god, are you kidding me, Yoshi?
This game is too easy.
Eat dicks.
Finish!
What the fuck? That was a male finish. That wasn't a
finish!
Mm-hmm. That's something in my finger. You know when you get that little bit of dead skin in the corner of your fingernail and you like pick at it and then like it gets exponentially
Let's
bigger?
Go.
Okay. Oh, you think this is a waste of time? Wow, a 10.
Dang, if only the star was there.
If only this was of any fucking consequence. 3. 1, 2, cat. Whoa. 1.
Oh get my. The donkey. No, wait, you don't get the donkey.
I'm
yeah, gonna... wait. No, you don't.
Which way is the star, though? Capsule animation still going. Okay. What? Where's my capsule?
It's only one more round. This is the last round.
This is unbelievable. A 9? Look at all the time you wasted. You could have just gotten a 2 and done the same result.
I didn't get to control what number I rolled.
1, 2. Wow. Oh, it's almost over. Come on, Boo! Come on, Boo! Do it! Chance time! Get chance time! What? You got a thing. Oh, you trade places with him.
Oh no! Why?
If this somehow screws me over, I'm gonna kick you.
Look, they landed on it!
What?
He's gonna roll and he gives you 3 coins.
3 coins?!
You don't need any more coins, you got 140.
I need all the coins I can get! I'm last place!
You better win this minigame then.
Nope to sell. Fuck. Trees. Worst Let's Player ever!
Peter.
I'm just sad. We did this one.
Yeah, you jump on the thing. The most amount
of things the who gets wins the thing.
The most bounces on most things wins.
The thing. Great. Alright.
Start!
It said go.
Stop jumping on it.
Start!
Fuck you, Bo! Get the fire over here.
Shit.
Oh, it's a tie!
I'm the best!
You're not Toad.
Did I win?
This is it, Fernando.
Oh my god, we all know you fucking won.
Drum roll, please.
Let's see how well everyone
played.
Farted.
It's time to see how everyone did.
Okay.
Let's first count down everyone's score.
Okay, great.
We'll tally everyone's coins.
Okay. Can we do chance time?
It's time to award the bonus stars. Okay, and minigame star goes to Wario! Oh, me! Oh my god! Oh no! The orb star.
What the fuck is
will
where's
be
the coin star?
Next. The orbs goes to
did they get rid of the coin star?
Why?
What the fuck is the orb star?
It's the one.
What?
Action
Where is the coin star?
Award is next.
Who gets the action star? Oh shit, how many stars does this fool have? Finally, the moment you've all been waiting for.
Yes, end of the fucking game!
Where is the coin star? Oh no! Oh my god! Oh snap! I'm the winner! What the fuck, me? Oh shit!
I was saving my coins the entire game, and it didn't do shit!
But I'm the superstar. I want to thank the stream, Fernando, for holding down that fake coin star spot.
Fantastic.
Let's look over the details. You got the most coins, though.
How'd you get? Because of that fucking battle mini game that gave you a million coins. That's a bunch of bullshit.
It's okay, man. Nobody got Donkey Kong.
No.